Can any vehicle manufacturer in India can stop the relentless march of Kia Motors? सिर्फ 6 मंथ्स में ही हुंडई की सिस्टर कंपनी किया ने पैसेंजर व्हीकल मार्केट का 2.53% शेयर अपने नाम कर लिया है और अगर यूटिलिटी व्हीकल्स के शेयर की बात करें तो यही शेयर 7.43% है विच इज अ रोबस्ट परफॉर्मेंस दैट पुट्स द मोस्ट एस्टेब्लिश्ड ओईएम इन द शेड 2019 में इंडिया का ऑटो मार्केट काफी डिप्रेस डिमांड से गुजर रहा था उसके बावजूद ये परफॉर्मेंस किया ने दर्ज की है एंड दिस सिनेरियो इज अनलाइकली टू चेंज इन 2020 Imagine what Kia sales and market share would have been in happier times in the Indian automobile market. So the question is, what has helped Kia Motors? India's speedy run has been a surging demand for the Seltos SUV. From its launch on 22nd August to end January 2020, the Seltos sold a total of 60,000 plus units. Which works out to be a monthly average of 10,037, a stupendous going for a brand new model. Not surprisingly, it is also leading the top 5 utility vehicle bestsellers chart. You can see how after 6 months of launch, Kia Seltos is at the top with a sales figure of 15,000 cars in January 20 on the list and maintaining a significant delta with the runner-up Hyundai Creta. Well, in this video, we are going to figure out our reasons behind such stupendous performance. So, here are the 7 reasons for the same. No arguments here as the Kia Seltos is easily one of the best looking SUV out there. Unlike the Tata Harrier brings sheer size on the table, the Seltos sports sharp lines and crystal-like LED lighting to the ground, a solid road presence. At the front, the car gets a quad element in the headlamps in addition to the multiple lines of DRL. The indicators too are LED strips and the fog lamps are housed in vertical array of 3 lights. The car sits on a set of 17-inch wheels which comes with a red brake caliper in the GT line variant. One also gets a sharp kink along with the window line extending till back that makes it look that much aggressive. The Korean manufacturer has built the Seltos in accordance with the global standards, making it feature-laden up to the brim. In addition to the standard features that are now a common thread among all SUVs, the Seltos gets a 10.25-inch infotainment screen and 8-speaker Bose sound system with a sound mood lighting, the electric sunroof, the 7-inch LCD MID in the instrument cluster, automatic climate control, ventilated seats and reclinable second row with USB charger. Like the Blue Link in the Hyundai venue, the Kia Seltos ships with a UVO connect that connects with the help of eSIM embedded in the infotainment unit, enabling features such as starting the SUV remotely with the help of a smartphone, start the AC, track the car location, set geo-fencing and time-fencing, speed wall and idle. It can also automatically contact emergency services in the case of an accident. The Kia Seltos comes with a wide range of engines and transmission options. There is a 1.5-liter petrol engine that comes mated to a CVT, a diesel engine outputting through a 6-speed torque converter. The company is offering a 6-speed manual with its all 1.5-liter offerings both in petrol as well as NIT diesel. In addition to this, the ace of the tech is new 1.4-liter turbo GDI petrol motor that is offered with a 7-speed DCT transmission system. The Kia Seltos met the expectations in the terms of pricing with things kicking off as low as 9.69 lakh rupees ex showroom. The car makes an entry into the mid-size SUV segment that currently include models such as Hyundai Creta, Tata Harrier, MG Hector and Nissan Kicks. Its cost versus features matrix makes it worthy option to buy. On the outside, the GT line's sporty pretentiousness come in the form of red accents in the skid plates and the doors. It gets a different set of alloy wheels and GT line badging on the front grille and rear tailgate help in driving the paint home. On the inside, it gets an all black color scheme that is supplemented by contrast and stitching on the seats, gear lever and steering wheel. A set of sporty alloy pedals further add to the look as against the tech line. The GT line gets a dual tone cabin with a big upholstery. As for the safety, the top spec Seltos trims features 6 airbags, ABS, electronic stability control, vehicle stability management, hill start, front and rear systems. So guys, hope you like this video and you get to know about the number one SUV of the India, KIA Seltos. Thank you. Have a nice day.